Hey guys, welcome back to Minecraft on the PS4. Pull up a chair, make yourselves comfy. You're with Sovereign. And last time we had an episode, it was a stream. And at the end of the stream, I was talking about building a... Now, of course, I'm still going to be working on all the other projects too. I mean, I kind of jump around. It's just the kind of dude I am. And this I'll probably mostly do off camera. I mean, it's going to be pretty, you know, long, man. Like, really long. So... unless I'm doing something more significant with it, I'll probably do most of it off camera to get it over to where the ocean monuments are. But anyway, so I was talking about building like a garden. I keep forgetting what what it's called. Dang, man. Oh, a botanical garden, like a cool little botanical garden, you know, just a nice place filled with flowers, you know, and some trees. I mean, we already kind of have that over there, but like just a nice place to just chill out. I mean, just a place to look and chill and see stuff, and it's all purdy and whatnot. So I was going to do it over there, actually. And I started clearing the land out and kind of cutting this forest back even further. But then, you know what? I changed my mind on the location. And I think I'm going to actually do it up there. I mean, we have this huge mountain range. And I think it would be great for building more stuff on top of. I mean, that's why I built the windmill up there. And, you know, it looks really cool way up there, kind of looking over our sleepy little village. But you know what? There's way more I can do with this terrain up here. And I think I want to do something up here. Yeah, I want to make something up here. But it's going to require me to do a lot of terraforming, which I'm definitely not a stranger to. I mean, if you guys were there in the stream yesterday, you saw what this world used to look like before I got to it. For those of you that weren't here that didn't get to see it, I will show it to you now. And when I come back, I will have kind of terraformed this down so I can build on it. So I'll be right back in just 1 second. All right, guys, welcome back. So I'm standing in approximately the same spot that I just was in the clip of the world that we're currently building on. And looking down here, this is where we are in the world, man. I made that river out of this ravine. I just covered it over and cleared out all those trees and, you know, made all this flatter over here. Cut this back a little bit, cleared out more of these trees, cleared out a bunch of those trees, and then carved this down a few blocks, maybe I think 3 or 4 blocks down I carved it, and then put our windmill there. And as you can see, whoa, what the, oh yeah, I'm in creative mode, okay, I was like, what the hell was that? I'm in creative mode for the purposes of this. So here we go, is the there's a small little area with water in it. What I did was I just carved all this out of here, and I just carved like a little river over to here, and then made it into a waterfall that flows into the river. So yeah, I mean, this is where we are right now in our world. This is what it looked like before Sov got to it. So we're going to jump back to our survival world, and when we do, all of this will have been taken care of already, so you guys won't have to sit through it. All right, everybody, welcome back. Very briefly, actually. Now, I'm pretty much done flattening it out, I think. Now, the challenge was to, eliminate the straight edges on the walls here, so I kind of kept cutting it back a little ways and laid dirt all over the place to try and make it have a little bit more natural of a look to it. And, I did a lot of work on this today. It took me about 4 hours to do what you see here. Now, the reason for these is that, as you see, I barely have any levels because I did break a pickaxe and stuff while I was doing all of this and re-enchanted some. So now, as you can see, my shovel and my pickaxe is almost broken. So I need some levels so that I can repair both of those. And so now I took out, like, 3 stacks of coal blocks that I have, coal ore blocks that I have, and put them all up here, and I'm just going to cut through all of these and get the experience from them. And I'm also going to use my Fortune 3 pickaxe so we can make sure we get the best bang for our buck. And I'll be right back. Alright, so we cut it all down. Oh, we have a perfect little square. So now, this is all the coal we got out of that. Not bad. Oh my god, I still had 25 coal ore blocks left. How did that happen? 5, 6, 7, 8. Wait, there we go. Anyway, so we got all that coal, and we got up to level 15, which I'm honestly, I was hoping I would be higher than that, but this should get us up to 16. At least, I think we should be able to repair our pickaxe. I definitely need to keep it because it's not too shabby. I mean, it's a silk touch, and I'm so tired of getting silk touch pickaxes, but it's not too bad. Now, what I'm going to do as well is I plan on enclosing the I keep forgetting what it's called. The garden area, whatever the hell it's called. I can't even remember right now. But I'm planning on enclosing it in glass. And so I'm going to make it like a light lime green dyed glass. I feel like that would kind of set the, set the tone for it. I think it would be cool. And so I need more cacti so that I can dye the glass. Yeah, I have a tiny bit of green dye here already, but I'm going to need to go and do more. And I also think that I'm going to kind of, fix it up there a little bit. Now, you guys might not be able to tell, but I kind of fixed the waterfall a little bit here. It was really bothering me. It was just very plain and boring, so I put some blocks behind it, and as you can see, I gave it a little bit more of a ripply effect. I patched the hole up that was over there from a creeper that happened when we were streaming one day. And yeah, so I plan on fixing all this. It's just a disaster right here, man. It looks really bad, and there's really no, like, real staircase or anything, so, I'm going to fix all of this off-camera. And now, again, it's already taken me about 4 hours to get to this point, so it's probably going to take me maybe another hour or hour and a half or so to do the rest of what I want to fix up, and then we'll finally get to building our structure, man. It's just, this mountain has been plaguing me for a long time, and I've been really wanting to clean it up, so now that I'm in the mode for doing it and I'm ready, I need to just take advantage of that and just do it. I just need to go for it, man, and just do this already, dude. So, yeah, man, I hope you guys are enjoying it so far. Now, let's get going on the next part of this. I'm gonna be gone for just a second, and I'll be right back, and then just like magic, everything that I said I wanted to get done will be done, so it'll be like painlessly instant for you guys. So I'll be right back. Alright guys, finally we are back, and let me show you what I've done a little bit of here. You can see our railroad track is kind of stretching way off into the horizon and just completely disappears in the distance fog. I told you guys during the stream, if you were able to attend, that I was probably going to do most of the work on that off camera, simply because, I mean, that would just be tedious for all of you guys to sit through, and that would not be fun, and I wouldn't want to put you through that. So, unless I do something cool or interesting with it, like along the way as I'm building it, I'm probably just going to do most of that off camera. And then, so here we go. We've got this all cleared out as before. And I went ahead and I did a little bit of messing around with this. We put some sugar cane down here. And I will mess with this more in the future as well. It's just something, to make it look a little better, a little neater. But yeah, we've got like the waterfall kind of coming out of the side here. And I went quite a few blocks back, so it just looked like it was just coming from the rock, But I gotta put some grass in there when I get some, because that is going to annoy me. Oh, look at that. I have one block of dirt. How perfect. There we go. All right. And yeah, so we've kind of done a little bit of housekeeping items. That's good. I think I might in the future change this out too, because I mean, I gotta be honest with you, I think this is kind of ugly. I kind of wish I hadn't done it. But, you know, we'll worry about that when we come to it. And I'm gonna have to make a bridge over that. I'm gonna have to make stairs that go down here. But right now, what we're gonna be focusing on is beginning our dome. Now, I've never built a dome in Minecraft before, ever. So yeah, it's kind of new to me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, cool. We're right in the middle. So I'm gonna go. Wait. Now, what I did was I made a copy of this world, and I put it in creative. Not this one. This is still survival. But I copied the world and made that copy in creative as a test world. And I did mess around a little bit with, you know, the shape and structure to see if I could figure something out. And so we're gonna do that now. So again, I mean, this is like my first time ever making a dome, so, you know, forgive me if it's completely noobish. So there we go. Completely matches. Alright. Okay. Cool. And then we do 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, and then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, I believe it should be. And then 1, 2, 3. And then, okay, 3, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. I really hope this is matching, because if it's not, I'm going to just hate everything ever. all right, cool. So, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. Ah, shoot. Totally just threw me off. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2. Yes. Oh man, cool, dude. I think I did it. 1, 2, 3. Yay! Yeah, now let's go to sleep real quick, and then we'll pillar up, and you know, we'll get a nice look down at it, and we'll make sure that this is actually, you know, even. It'll be semicircular, obviously. I mean, it's not going to be a perfect circle, but they at least need to be even sides. Still needs to go higher than that. I think we've done it, guys. Oh, yeah. Cool, dude. It looks like a circle when you do that, man. Sweet. So we've gotten it. We've got a circle. I'm doing air quotes right now. A circle. A Minecraft-style circle. Now, the glass, man. Dudes, I don't know. I don't know. The glass is the scary part. Now, so I do have some glass stained up and ready to go. Let me put down the crafting table. Oh, yeah, I forgot I had a bed up here already. Man, yeah, I brought this bed with me when I was doing the track, because, you know, I didn't want to run all the way back down over here. So, okay, cool. Now we can stain more glass if we need to with our crafting table. I honestly have no idea. Well, worst come to worst, I mean, I do have a silk touch pick X. Yes, so all right, we're gonna just go through here. Just like radioactive boogers. I really like the color. That is friggin' cool. And hell yeah, dudes. We're gonna go through here, and we're just gonna lay these right on top of the structure, directly over the blocks we've already laid down. It's kind of hard. I really like this color green, dude. That looks epic, man. Look at that. This is going to look sick, I think, guys. I think it's going to look really cool, man. Dude, thank you. I mean, I'm so sorry. I don't remember who it was, because it was like right before a stream. And during streams, you know, I mean, I see a lot of names. So, you know who you are. Whomever suggested a botanical garden, that's it. Please, you know, you feel free to comment it so, you know, people can see that it was you, because it was something that I think I had been thinking about, but I never really committed to. And, yeah, now I'm ready to totally commit to it. I'm excited for it. I think it's going to be badass. Cool. All right, so what we need to do is I'm going to do some of this off-camera, guys, and we'll kind of see how it starts to develop. So let me get some work done on this and we'll be right back. All right, guys. So now we've gotten, let's see. Yeah, three blocks worth, 3 meters high worth of glass. And so, you know what? I do think I'm liking it so far. Now, I went and dug up a little bit of dirt because I'm going to use dirt to kind of, build my way up here. And then it'll be really easy to find the blocks that don't belong when I'm done. Because I was using the chiseled stuff, and that actually kind of blended in a little bit since there's already chiseled stuff on this build. Yeah, so I decided to use the dirt. That'll help me kind of differentiate between, where I'm actually building and stuff. So, now what I plan on doing is each level that I go up, I'm going to do 2 blocks high. So I did the base 2 blocks high. It's got the chiseled and then the glass on top of it. They're two different block styles, but they're still 2 blocks high. And then this next layer, I did also 2 blocks high. So then the next layer inward, which will be right here, I'm also going to do 2 blocks high as well. So it'll be like this. Cool. So I'm gonna give you guys a little fast forward montage action right now. So you guys can actually see me build some of this thing for real, but don't get, bogged down with the repetitive nature of it for too long. So, enjoy the montage. Man, all right, guys, welcome back. And holy crap, it has taken me so long to reach this point, man. Honestly, I think by the end of this video, I will have put in like a full, no joke, a full 8-hour day just for this one half hour-ish, maybe a little more, maybe a little less video. Yeah, man, that is a full-time day's worth of work right there. But it's totally worth it because I know you guys like watching these videos, and I've just been, my love for making them for you has been reinvigorated lately. Man, I'm just having such a great time doing this, and I'm absolutely the most lucky dude ever to be able to do this for you, man. Like, seriously, it's amazing. Oh man, we're back. So cool. Here is our dome, man. Now you guys will see I replaced the bottom. I had the chiseled stone bricks. You know what, man? In my head, it looked a lot better than it ended up looking. So I just didn't fit, and so I took green stained clay and made the bottom that way. And I think that actually looks a lot better. So now I think that what we need to do is get down to business, as far as actually putting some stuff in there is concerned. So let's see. We need to get. So I'm just gonna, kind of put some trees around a little bit here and there. I don't really know. I'm just, there's really no much method to my madness. So I'm just kind of going. All right. Let me see if I can actually get these bad boys to grow. Oh, nice. Very cool. We did. About this one. No, that one does not want to go. Oh, there we go. Well, let's see if we can get this one to change its mind for us. Ah, there we go. Yeah, it's short, but oh, it's not too short, really. Cool. And let's do I wonder if I can get another oak to grow in here. Worst come to worst, I can just make custom trees. I've definitely done that before. Let's see if we can get one to grow right here. Damn. Whoa, that was weird. There was a little bit of lag there. Cool. All right. Now let's see if we can do maybe right here. Oh shit! I'm out. I'm out of bone meal. I'm out of bone meal. All right. So now I want to make some shears because mine, the ones that I'm currently using, are getting very close to dying out on me here. So now. You know, alright, that's cool. We don't need a tree here, dudes. I have an idea, man. I have an idea. Let's just... Oh, God. I can't seem to do things today. Alright, I'm gonna get some dirt. Alright, night is fast approaching. So, we need to get a move on. Shake a leg. Let's see. This is not going to make much sense to you guys at first, I'm sure, but just bear with me if you would. Alright, now, let's see, coming in here. There we go. No, that's not. No, no. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. All right. Let's go up a little higher. I don't want all that showing. What about right here? Does that expose the glass too? It does. All right. Well, right here will have to work, maybe. There we go. But what I need to do now is, let me pick up the water real quick. Holy crap, I can't believe I got it from there. Right, now, dig this out here. Alright, that's kind of cool. Yeah, now let's see. And just a little bit more. Like that. Alright. So now, what we need to do is replace all of this with grass / dirt blocks. Right. Now, let's add the water again. Sweet. Tis a flowing. Okay. And now we have finished our little whatever it is. Dude, I don't even know, man. I honestly couldn't tell you what the hell it is. But it's got water in it. It's bluish. So now, let us just put some flowers all over the place. And this place is about beauty, dudes. You know, so I mean, there's really not such a thing as too many flowers in here. Because, I mean, this little building, man, this is all about nature up in this mug. So, we're just going to get flowers going all over this biznitch. I've got an idea. So now we're gonna make a small path, and you know, this build is taking a while. I mean, as you guys have heard, I've spent like all day doing it. So I mean, you know, dudes, if we don't get everything done, it's cool, and we'll definitely have more chances in the future to do something with it. I mean, completely. So let's, yeah, there we go. Much better. So now, yeah, like this. For the love of God. No! Oh my Jesusness. Yes! Alright. Oh wait, no, I didn't want to do that, actually. I don't want this down like this. I want it up. Up in the air, like I just don't care. Like that. There we go. Make this walkway come all the way back down here. Oh, you poops. Yes. Let's bring it in a couple blocks. And now I'm gonna do something here too as well. You know, to make a path, like I'm not sure what though. Dum-ba-da-ba-dum. Shut up, sheep. Don't you ever try and do that to me, you son of a bitch. Sheep, get away! He's a madman! Alright. Course dit. It looks very similar to regular dirt, but there is that difference. That's kind of cool. Oh man, dude, you know what? I need to find a, I forget what the biome type is called, because it's a new one for the PS3, or PS4, excuse me. You know, but, it's the one that has the pods all in it. That one's pretty cool. I'm gonna have to set up some glowstone lamps in here as well. I don't know, something to light it up, dudes. But yes, guys, so, there it is, man. Our, let me go to sleep. Oh shit. Oh, that works. Our botanical dome. Man, that is our botanical dome. And this idea was given to me by a subscriber, a fellow member of Team Sov. So thank you so much, dude. I think it's really cool, man. I'm actually pretty happy with the way it came out. I wish I could have made it a little bigger. It didn't seem like it was going to be this tight of a squeeze when I made it, but that's fine. I still really like the way it looks, and I'm going to do a few more things to it as, you know, the game progresses and goes on. And, I mean, it's just one more thing to add to our world that makes it look really freaking cool, man. Another big build for the world. And that's my first dome ever, and it kind of looks like a big boob, which is cool because I really like big boobs. I just kind of like boobs in general. They don't even have to be big, man, you know. I'm an equal opportunity boober. So, guys, I hope that you enjoyed this episode. Thank you so much for the amazing support. The channel is starting to grow kind of quickly again lately, and that's amazing. That is absolutely amazing. The fact that you guys give me a single minute of your time is oh so flattering, and it just means the world to me. So, guys, I hope you enjoyed it. Thank you so much for being here and being a part of the amazing journey that we've been on together. And the next episode, I'm not even sure what we'll be getting into, but I'm going to try my best to make it fun for you guys, okay? This is Sovereign, and keep doing what you're doing and enjoy it, guys. I'll see you very, very soon. Good night.